Hello everyone, this is Ted with OAXRAY, and today we're going to go over how to configure hotkeys for your Chrome extension OAXRAY and other extensions. So here I'm going to go and I'm going to paste in this Chrome --, extensions configure commands. I'm going to put a link to this in the video so you'll be able to just copy and paste it. But whenever we click this, we can see all of our extensions, and we're able to set whatever we want here. So if I click on this box right here and I click Control Z, that essentially, and hit OK, that creates a hotkey for this. So I can go and hit Control Z as many times as I want, and it's just going to launch OAXRAY. So as you can see, I'm just launching it in the background a whole bunch of times just by clicking the Control Z. So I can also set this up for other extensions. Let me see if I put this back in here. I have a few other extensions that I might want to launch quickly. The calculator widget, for instance. So I can hit Control X, and anytime I want a page, I just click Control X after I hit OK. And I can set up as many hotkeys as I want for each individual extension that I have, and that should speed you up considerably. Thank you very much. Have a great day and make some money using OAXRAY.